we turn back time.
I'll be back soon, Sugar Lips.
As each duet takes us through the decades.
One, two, three, four.
Celebrating dance as we once knew it. Plus, we learn about our dancers from their very first steps. As it was. In a night full of nostalgia.
Welcome to So You Think You Can Dance. Please welcome your host, Dealey. Hello! Oh my goodness! Welcome to So You Think You Can Dance! Yeah. Tonight, our top eight are travelling back in time, and they're in brand new partnerships. Each pair will take on a specific era, everything from the sock-hopping 50s to the bodyguard ballad-filled 90s. We're also going back to their roots with their first ever performance, plus each dancer will be doing a solo in their own style and reminding us just what they do best. At the end of the night, one guy and one girl will be leaving us. It's so terrible. I know. And it gets more impossible every single week. But lucky for our studio audience, they've got a little bit of help. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your judges. A woman who knows a thing or two about performing in several decades. She literally grew up on TV. Let's hear it for Leah Remini, everybody. Next, a gifted dancer so young she considers the 2000s vintage. Give it up for the timeless JoJo Siwa! And finally, we've watched him travel through different eras of this show, from contestant to all-star to judge. Oh, it's the lovely Twitch! Who's ready to go back in time? You ready? Okay. Well, we're going to kick things off tonight with the 1950s. As you're about to learn, our first couple is super jazzed about it. Take a look.
It's Decades Week, and the decade that me and Beau have are the 50s.
We go back to 50s jazz.
The story about this piece is a soldier, our Beau soldier, is coming back from the war.
He's just like, he's back, you know? Imagine, like, he's back.
We're just reuniting and embracing and sharing our love with each other.
Beau's like my big brother, and it's, like, weird, it's like, trying to fall in love with him.
He can be your friend, your brother, but once he's come here, change him.
You're my boyfriend.
Okay. One,
two, three. This type of 50s jazz, it's a little fast.
Oh, like that.
There's a lot of tricks, there's a lot of flips.
It's super easy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, like I'm ready.
Tonight it gets cut to the top six.
I'm gonna try to give all the effort that I can just to prove the judges that I can connect to a character.
We'll always have So You Think You Can Dance.
I have to keep remembering what makes me stand out is my storytelling.
I'll be back soon, Sugar Lips.
Sugar Lips.
Peggy!
I want you to
be
what
I want you.
listen to your mama and you never will regret it. And if anybody wonders, you can tell them that I said it. The only thing I know is that I never can forget you. I've been longing for you, baby, ever since the day I met you. I got you where I want you and I'm never gonna let you get away from me. Hear what I tell you, I'm the gal for you, and so you better start to face it. If you ever lose my love, you know you never can replace it. I think it's time for you to start to giving me some loving, carrying a torch for you that's hotter than an oven. It's time for you to give me a little turtle dove, and baby, hold me tight and do what I tell you.
Welcome home. JoJo, what did you think?
First of all, I want to say that you both have such fun personalities. You come out on stage tonight and you start there, but it ended in a different place, which was not that same great high energy. I'm performing, I'm in it, I'm invested. It lost stamina throughout the performance. I noticed at the end with the very ending lift, there may have been a little fumble, a little fall, but you got up and you got on your feet and you hit your ending pose, and that's what you're supposed to do. Very good job tonight.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Twitch.
100%. And there's something to be said too, y'all, is that we're halfway through the competition right
yes.
now. So as contestants, you've shown us the potential of where you could go. So that's obviously what we're speaking to now. Beau, this was really right up your alley. There was a lot of character work here, right? And there was a bit of a disconnect when it came to the reuniting of you two, right? So with that, remember to bring your strengths to whatever partnership that you're in, right?
Yeah.
Now we're really looking for that storytelling to take it to the next
yeah.
level.
Cool. Thank you.
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Absolutely.
Leah, what did beautiful. You think?
Yes, Ralyn, you are taking my note, and I appreciate that. Beau, this is really your area. You know mm-hmm. how to put a performance out there, and I did want to see. I wanted to see, in the song it says, "I want you to be my baby," and I wanted to see who wanted who to be their
mm-hmm.
baby. And there are moments of that, and it just needs to be throughout. It needs to be
yeah.
consistent. But great job, you guys.
Thank you.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Please give it up for Ralyn and Beau. Okay, now it is time for our first solo of the evening. And before each one, we're going back a decade or so to learn how our dancers got their start. What was Waverly like as a kid? Well, we'll let him tell you.